Hey guys, I'm gonna show you another quick updo because you guys really liked updos or something like that. And yeah, I learned it off another video, so it's not mine. Like, I did not think of this. I saw a video and I really wanted to try it. So yeah, so these first two steps are optional. I made my hair wavy because you know how my hair is straight, so I just wanted a bit more texture with it, and I think it'll look nicer. And I also teased my crown to give myself a bit more volume. So pretty much you need are bobby pins and elastic. You should get one that's same color as your hair, but I don't have one, so I'm just using like this pink one. So that's pretty much it, and a headband if you prefer. So first thing I'm gonna do, since if you don't have short layers, then you don't have to worry about this part. I'm just taking this section in the front, and I'm gonna pin it back so it doesn't get in the way. It doesn't fall out when I do this. So you pull it up to the side. Twist it. Oops. And just bobby pin it down. You can put two bobby pins for better security, but I'm just going to put one. Just put a bit of hairspray on that. Next, just going to sweep your hair over to the side. You're going to scoop your hair up into a side ponytail. I'm doing mine really low, like right here. You know, of course, the higher you put it, the higher your updo will be. I'm going to loop it twice. And then on the third loop, third pull, you're just going to make a loop thing. So it's probably going to like this. And this is kind of like the upside down ponytail thing. So you're going to split the top part, like loosen it up and split the top part so you get those two sections in the hole. And you're going to flip the thing into the hole. Okay, and then I'm going to take it and try to tighten up the elastic if I can find where it is. Okay, so it's going to look like this, but you see, since I have long hair, I have this like thing hanging out, so this do is pretty, like, I think it's better for people with medium or short hair. So what I'm going to do now is just pin down the parts that I don't like sticking up. And you don't have to worry about pinning them down neatly. It's supposed to be kind of like a messy hairstyle. Yeah, and just keep on pinning it down so you get like the look that you desire. Okay, so I did the best I could. I'm kind of lazy right now. Okay, see, this pretty much what it looks like. This works really good with people with thick hair. I'm not too sure if people with thin hair. Might not be as big. Sorry, this one part that keeps on sticking out is annoying me. Okay, whatever. So that's pretty much what it looks like. Now I'm just gonna take this small headband and slide it in. So here you have your semi-fancy-ish, no, it's not fancy, it's not formal. Okay, whatever, it's a nice way to wear your hair if you don't like wearing ponytails or buns. Pretty much what it looks like. And you can always do this on the back right there and make it a messy bun, so I never tried that yet, so I'll probably try that now. So, here it is. And I hope you guys like that, and yeah, thanks for watching. Bye!